And she takes the third place. Next on Glasgow.